What's up, guys?
What's good?
I'm back. Marian.
Yeah, I'm back.
Anyways, in this video, we're gonna do a challenge. Let me go get those noodles. Where are they?
Okay, now that she's gone.
Hi.
This is now my channel, and like, my name is Myra. You know, Potato Myra. I'm a potato. I was born a potato.
So yeah,
but I'll be making a YouTube channel soon, so if you guys want to see me, you can subscribe. 5 years later,
I'm back.
She's back.
Anyways, okay. We're gonna eat these noodles.
Yeah, hot noodle challenge.
Yes, I got the hottest ones. I think usually when they have like the black bag, it's usually the hottest one, so.
I'm scared.
We'll see. Let me see. Yeah, last time I ate this, it felt like my colon fell out of my butt, so.
I'm scared.
We're gonna see.
I don't want to die.
But, what does this say?
Bulgazio. Bulgazio. Hot chicken flavor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye. Samyang.
Samyang.
Yes.
Samyang.
It's hot, but we're gonna go eat it and ruin my lipstick. Let's get it.
And kill ourselves.
Let's go cook it. Okay, guys, I'm back. We're in the kitchen that I just cleaned. And we're about to make these noodles. So you get to see the boring footage of us trying to figure out how to cook them. So I'm gonna get this pop. Wait. You go that way, I go this way.
Okay.
Wait. Ooh.
Hey,
that was lit. I gotta wait 10 years for this water to boil. 10 years. This is the cooking channel now.
5 years later.
Okay. You see how thick these noodles are?
Okay.
Hold on. Yeah. So where's the seasoning packet? Down.
This is how you know it's gonna be hot when
it's liquid.
Yeah. That's so, how you know.
Yeah, once we start cooking it, it's gonna look like someone's bleeding.
God.
Once we cook it, it's gonna look like someone's bleeding, just so you guys know. And we got the vegetables you want them, I usually don't eat them.
No.
Throw them out. Yeah. We don't need vegetables in here.
Right.
Health? What is that?
Oh, it's not even
poor. Unfortunate souls.
Sandwich. Nasty.
And then stupid. What's happening? I'm sorry. I forgot. That is burning me.
Lo and behold.
Now we're gonna bring you guys in to put the hot stuff in it. Pack it in there. Ooh, if I can open it.
Girl. Okay, let me back up. Like, maybe really close.
Ooh.
Close and personal.
Ooh, it's bleeding on me. Oh, it's black.
Oh, it's all black. Yeah. Ooh. She's a stay at home mom.
Yes.
Hey.
We're gonna put it in there. Oh my god, it's hot.
Don't be shy.
I'm probably gonna have to wash the stove again. I already know. So, yep.
Yeah.
See, it's not that much water in there. You're evaporating. Gonna put a little juice in here.
Juicy.
We're gonna leave that juice there. Now, you can use a fork if you want to, but I'm gonna cook it up with chopsticks.
Let's get it, guys. We're going back to our station.
What's up, guys? We're back. Well, you see that smoke coming up there? That's fresh. Now, let me get my chopsticks. You can use a fork.
Oh, man.
Unless you want chopsticks.
No, I don't even know how to really use it. Okay.
God, I'm scared. Okay.
Good day. Okay.
Okay, look, it can't be hot at all, temperature wise. I should put it in the refrigerator. I'm just kidding.
On the count of three. One, two.
Might not be that bad.
Three.
It tastes weird. Okay. It's a little hot.
Not that bad.
I feel like the more I eat it, it might get worse.
It's not that bad. My eyes are looking watery.
I know, I'm about to cry. I'm sweating. My nose is wet. Why doesn't it
My throat hurt.
It don't feel that hot in my mouth, but at the same time, I'm like burning. Like, I'm hot. Like, that just rose my temperature.
I like it, though.
Look how shiny.
My tongue hurt.
I'm sweating.
I look like I'm about to die.
Here comes Jalen trying some. Don't feel like spicy food. Get in there. Get in there. We sweating right now. How was it?
Some weak mouths.
No, we ate more than you.
We ate more.
Whatever.
I want you to eat a whole bowl. I got more in there. I want you to eat a whole bowl by yourself one day.
Okay, I think I'm kind of full, to be honest, because I'm still
full from the pancakes. Well, guys, that was a trip. Okay, guys, we're dead now.
Yeah.
Can you see?
We still have some left. Oh, okay. That.
Yeah, I can't eat the rest of that. Corners of my mouth is in pain right now.
Look how big my lips look.
Anyways, that was us trying to eat those spicy noodles. They were really hot. So if you cannot take spice, don't eat it. But if you love spicy food and you can take like ghost pepper stuff, this is probably nothing to you, to be honest. But I can't eat ghost peppers. They're really hot. I can't even eat a jalapeno. Like, even though I do anyways, it's still hot. But
oh my God.
Thanks for watching, guys. Watching us suffer, you know, it was great.
Yeah,
and
almost died.
Like That's this fun. Video and subscribe if you want to see more like this, because I can eat more food. That's crazy. If y'all want me to, I'll do it. Anyways, so I'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.